My Sets and Castaway. And now with the Castaway of Thousands, it's Humdrum.
Now, hold on. They're on next week. Why has Ray and Dennis popped up in an audience that we showed years ago? All right, listen. Here is Stevie Wonder's first compilation album, and it's called Original Musicarium 1, right? I got that out. And I must say that it wasn't until I saw a tribute in Billboard magazine in America that you suddenly realise that over 20 years, when this guy started off at around about 10 years old, what a genius this guy has been in the music industry. Now, he's with Paul McCartney at the moment, on top of the charts with Ebony and Ivory. But, I mean, when you start scanning this and you see all of his wonderful numbers that he's done, it's just a brilliant album. So watch out for it. Have a listen to it. I'm sure you're going to be absolutely stunned yourself. Stevie Wonder with Original Musicarium Part 1. All right, Visage, well, they've done big things last year. They went sort of a bit quiet. Here they are with a new single, It May Work, The Damn Don't Cry, Visage. All right, I'm only allowed 4 albums, but I'm going to talk about this next week, and it's called The Individuals by Sonny Boys. Like, I'm going to talk about a few Australian albums and dramas next week over Australian groups. But this album here, Van Morrison, Beautiful Vision. I have never really been into Van Morrison, I must admit, but I tell you what, this album has altered my mind. He is a very, very good songwriter, great performer, and all I can say is you do yourself the old 1, 2, 3 and have a listen to it as well, because it may change your mind if you haven't been into Van Morrison before. I'm talking too much, okay, Walter. Here is a new group from England called Talk Talk with a single called Talk Talk. The album is called Talk Talk, and I'm talking too much. Have a look at Talk Talk. I'm tired of listening to you talking around, twisting around to make me think you're straight down the line. How you doing to me is talk, talk. All right, listen, I don't want to be sort of like the Premier of New South Wales, Neville Wran, or the Premier of Victoria, Mr. Kane, or our Prime Minister, Malcolm Fraser, but there is a group called Young Homebuyers, which we're all thinking about at the moment, but this group has got something very special. We think it's going to be a hit. Next week, will you be quiet about James Brown, please, girl? This group next week are going to be on full. Let's have a sneak preview of them. Here it is, Take One Step, Mr. Fraser. Young Homebuyers, sorry. All right, here is an album by Haircut 100. Love Plus One, of course, is the single that's working at the moment. Well, don't get that excited, although you can, because once you listen to this album, you realise there's more depth to it than just Love Plus One. Have a listen to the album, you'll be surprised. Those who are not really tuned into Love Plus One, then you may also be surprised. Have a listen to it, all right? That's Haircut 100. Thomas Dolby hasn't done much. We tried it last year. This may work. Here it is, Airwave. All right, that was Airwaves by Mr. Thomas Dolby. All right, this guy came out a couple of years ago. He sort of, like, you know, was a bit of a smart aleck, actually. We sort of had a bit of a fight. His name at that stage was Johnny Cougar. His name now is John Cougar. He's got this album out. We've had our ups and downs between each other as friends. He was known sort of really, because he was managed by the same manager as Rod Stewart, Billy Gaff, and he was known as sort of like the Rod Stewart clone. He is no Rod Stewart clone. He's an artist in his own right. John Cougar has come up with one hell of a great album. It's called American Fool. Here is the track of it. It's going to be big. John Cougar with Hurt So Good. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it should, baby. Hurt so good. That's a great track, roaring up the American charts, and deservedly so. All right, it's time
to... It's all right. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. We're supposed to be here. Wally, we're supposed to be here. They told us to come in. We're hosting.
Now, hold on a flash.
This is it. We're hosting.
How are you doing, Marley?
We're sorry we're late.
Now, look, I know I lose the plot. Now, Walter.
We're supposed to host
Walter,
this.
Now, look, can you tell him? I mean, like, Walter is our floor manager. Can we have a shot of Walter?
Take a shot of Walter.
Have a look at Walter with the cue card. There's
Walter.
Walter,
aren't we supposed Wind to be up. Hosting this show?
No.
Next week?
Next week, right. It's next
week. I
thought
week. It was this show.
No, it's this.
You mean it's not
Well,
this
stay
show.
With the show anyhow. Why don't you throw to the countdown top 10? Throw to the countdown top 10.
Throw it. Take it. If it's not my show, I don't want to work.
Look out for Elton John's new single, Empty Garden, out soon. Meanwhile, Blue Eyes is number 10. Baby's got blue eyes. Leo Sayer moves up one this week to number 9 with Have You Ever Been In Love? It's a steady climb for Men at Work as Be Good Johnny goes to number 8 after 3 weeks in the top 10. Joey Scarberry is still hanging in at number 7. Moving Pictures are moving slowly down the chart to number 6. You saw Joe Kennedy's Newie earlier on. This week, Body and Soul stays at number 5. She got body, she's got soul. For the 3rd week in a row, Cole Chiseler at number 4. Send it off to some empty letter with all my love. Chartbuster of the week goes to Tony Basil, who's pole vaulted in at number 3 with Mickey. No change for Paul McCartney. Could he be number 1 next week? Number 1 this week for the 4th week in a row, Joan Jett. She must love rock and roll. I'm Peter Lang. Good night, Australia. And now it's back to Molly with Dr. Dennis and Dr. Ray.
Well, thank you, Peter. And I hope, Gavin, you're having a great time up in Queensland. Lucky devil. You two, look, you've beat the gun again. I mean, what is going on?
We got here early, but
right.
We had here a week early.
Look how much you confused me. I take off. Look, can I just show this shot? I mean, like, I get in trouble because I've taken off my radio mic because I was ready for a fight and all of that. Listen, I'll see you two next week.
I guess this means we'll be in town all week.
Right. Okay. You know how you listen to those very special albums and you know it is sort of something special?
Yes.
Here is the album and the single that is number 7 in America. It's
they're
already been number 1.
In New York.
Believe me, they're killing them right around America. It gives me great pleasure to have Human League with Don't You Want Me as the potential number 1. Good night, Ray. Good night. Good night, Ray. Good night, Dennis.
Good night,
and good night, Australia.
We'll see
you later. These guys next week. Take it over, you
bye
lot.
Bye.